I am a passionate filmmaker, and my sole purpose in life is to tell contemporary African stories from the African point of view, of course. Hence, one of my major reasons for applying to the OFDF. I have made and participated in films that have addressed contemporary African issues like HIV/AIDS, human trafficking and prostitution, told from our own angle. Thank God for films like Black Panther, but I think that's the Hollywood, if you know what I mean. I would like to paint a proper picture by making films that are a true representation of the African culture, of the African standards, of the African value systems, of the African ways of life. The future looks bright, so I'll be able to tell my story, because artistic value, creative appreciation, and economic value for our film material grows by the second, and this is good for the industry.